I have taken an organic compound. This is hydrocarbon, and it is from the bottle. This is aniline. Aniline. Now see formula: C4C6H5NH2. It is C6H5NH2. It is aniline. So it is organic. Conditions are: it has carbon, it has hydrogen, it has nitrogen. Formula is C6H5NH2. It is aniline. Is that clear? I have taken in the test tube, see its color is brownish. I have taken water. I am going to mix water. Now see, it is insoluble. It is insoluble. It means organic compounds are not soluble in water. But you know, there are some compounds like glucose, sugar, they are organic, but they are soluble. It's urea. All of you must know urea. It is used as fertilizer, but in laboratory we keep for some experiments. I have taken urea in the test tube. See, it is again I am showing this. See, it is solid. It is solid, and see, it is white colored solid. I am going to put in test tube. So see, it is not, you know, completely soluble, but I am adding this water and going to mix. So it is soluble. So what we can say, urea is organic compound and is soluble. So same is case with the glucose, sucrose. So the point is that similar substances are soluble in similar. So here urea is organic, water soluble, glucose, sugar, they are also organic, but they are water soluble. But here this aniline, it is organic, but it is water insoluble. Similarly, diesel, petrol, kerosene, all the edible oils, they are insoluble into water. To dissolve this benzaldehyde, see benzaldehyde, formula is C7H6O. It is an organic compound, and I am going to take this in test tube and see its color. It is also slightly light yellow in color, and here I have taken, you know, this test tube. It has aniline, and I am going to mix. Now see, there is the reaction. It means it is soluble. Reaction has taken place and it is soluble. Soluble indicates that they have same nature. They have same nature. I am going to add water. See what happens. On mixing the two, what is? Water has formed a separate layer. This justifies that the organic compounds are water insoluble, and they are soluble in the substances of same nature.